When I first started it, it really just kind of came naturally. I didn't really feel uncomfortable reading, and I found that I could read for long stretches at a time. But I think once I found out that there were like Facebook pages and Twitter followings for a lot of authors, and that there were, you know, there's this really like avid audience out there, and then I was kind of becoming a part of a lot of it. I was very happy to realize that it was something I could do.